Hey guys, Death Bringer here. We're on Minecraft today. This is Parallel Island episode 2. With this today, I'm just debating whether or not it's getting dark. No. If you can hear the Black Ops music, I am terribly sorry, but my missus is playing
it's down
COD.
Quite, it's down really low, but it's
excuse me. Just had a egg and cress sandwich. Just trying to figure out what else needs to be done. Food is taking forever. I've got any strength? No. Gonna flatten all this out. And that's what I made too. Wait, we were in the middle of mining. I'm gonna plant a load more trees. Just trying to think of what I've got to do. But I can't really do much because I ain't got a food source. What happens if I kill him? He'll probably... Yeah, he's going to kick my ass. Fucking dog won't get hit. Oh shit. This is the moment where I die. He's gone. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, fuck! Shouldn't have done it that fucking close. It is going to be out there for a while. Okay, whilst he's being a little douche, I am going to go mining. But I'm really tempted to eat that fucking apple. Shut up! I can moan him up. I'd be happy if we just found loads and loads of seeds. Or even some bone meal. Find a skeleton and get some bone meal. Or find a spider so we can get some string and make a fishing pole. That would be more interesting. We could sit there one a whole episode and just get fish. Ah, fuck. It is on hardcore and I haven't seen one mob yet apart from the dog. Can't even fucking. Ooh! Too many. Mining is so boring! But it has to be done. To be fair, I can't exactly go up against any mobs. Purely because if I go up against any mobs, I will die. A very painful death. But like I said, you'll get these episodes daily. One reason only. I'm obsessed with Minecraft and I like it. But I think an Enderman has escaped my game. Because we, somehow, there is a Minecraft block here. That came out of a set that I got. The Enderman got broke. Nailed it. Oh, someone's about to crash. Oh, fucking gravel. I fucking hate this stuff. Oh, I can hear lava. I've got to be dead careful now. Do you have a lava? What if it seriously lights up and I start burning? You know what it is. How many iron did I find? One. I need three iron, preferably. No, I need six iron, preferably. Yeah. That's getting incredibly loud. That's why I'm staying one stair up, just in case, one step up, should I say, just in case there is lava, but I have a tendency of still walking forward when I see lava. I don't particularly want to hear it, go looking for it, because I, hey, redstone. We will need to find a villager, that is definite. We can't mine it with stone. We need iron. So I'm gonna have to go around. But we can collect coal. Ah, oh, fuck, I know I can hear lava. No, no, I don't want a fucking key. I know I can hear fucking lava. Ah, oh, hell no. This is going to be fun. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wait, I can make another pickaxe. Make three pickaxes like I actually used to, if anybody remembered. No, I used to make four, should I say. So I'm gonna make four. I really need to organize my infantry. Huh, getting an upgrade. I've had an upgrade for fucking ages. Gonna make a load more torches. Well, I want to say a load more, but I'm just going to use this 11 coal. And I'm going to make a stone sword. Got some serious lag there. Oh, come on. Shut up. Christ, you're noisy. I'm going to, instead of 20 minutes, I'm going to make these episodes not half an hour long, 25 minutes long. And that's only an extra 5, but it gives us a bit more time to... I really do not feel comfortable moving around this. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put that back. It's awesome. I can't. Oh, this goes quite far. Is there actually anything of any importance? Found a cave! We have found a cave, but I don't like caves. But I do. I just can't. I'm not going to risk it, because if I risk it, I will definitely, most certainly, die. Because everybody, if you've all seen me, what I'm like when I'm near lava, and when I go up against mobs. If you haven't, go check out Project Deathbringer. When I go hunting for mobs, I fucking die. I can't even tell what level I'm on. Oh, no. Damn, I don't want a screenshot. There we go. Does it say what level? Find it.
That's so hidden.
I'm trying to concentrate. Ah, fuck, water! I'm gonna need to without soon. Yeah, I'm gonna have to without, because my health's getting really low. Damn it, I only did 2. But I'm gonna head back. See if I can kill a couple of mobs. I ain't got the armor for it, but hey ho. It's not like I have a choice. My dogs love it. No? Good. Unfortunately, we've only got one piece of iron. Which sucks tremendously. Why do I feel like somebody's watching me? No, but seriously, why does it feel like somebody's watching me? I need food! Fuck! I'm gonna be dead before I even hit the fucking floor. Right, I really need food. Oh. This is on flipping hard. I can't even change it, so yeah. It's on hardcore. I really need an apple. No, I'm gonna do it. I'm just gonna cut down the trees and see if we can get a battle. I've always loved the Minecraft trees. Oh, sorry if you can hear the fan on my laptop. It's like incredible. Babe. My laptop's burning it. Sorry. She'll give me back. I just want a pet spider. Is that too much to ask? No. Minecraft wise, real life. Actually, well, that's debatable. Hey, can we get a spider?
No.
She won't let me have anything. Whoa, we're right next to a temple! Shit! I ain't even gonna test that one. Come on, apple, please, I'm dying. Wait, is that the temple? Fuck this! Fuck, I need to get up there now. I'm gonna die. I'm on 3 fucking hearts. I only just realised it cut out. I haven't been doing too much. It literally just flashed at me. But I was saying a second ago, I know for a fact that that I knew I wasn't going to make it past four. Is it a point where we need to find one skeleton, but keep him out of sight so he can't hit me? Oh, iron! Okay, we may be able to pull through. Come on. Come on. Just give me a spider. Just give me two spiders. I'm just gonna mine separately in all fucking directions. Ah, more, sweet. Come on, Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Okay, we're down to 300 bars and 3 hearts. Going up against a skeleton and or any type of vicious mob is going to cause shit. But I have no... Wait. I can make him... Ah, oh, fuck. No. Can't. Just gonna mine in both these directions. Lapis? Really? I don't want fucking lapis. I want food. Or mobs. Preferably one. So I can get bone meal. Just so I can make some bread or something, because I am dying. There's a point in time when the game tells me, we're not gonna work for you anymore. Why does this game hate me? Yeah, more fucking iron. I don't need fucking iron. I need food. We'll just head back up. Let's see if we can make some armor. Make armor, we can go check out that place. The thing. But we're down to two hunger bars. Shit. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Two hunger bars and 3 hearts. This is going to be interesting. One hunger bar. We're so dead. And as the cow spawns now, we are fucked. We're dead. We're fucked. We're fucked. This episode's it. Shit. This is supposed to be on hard. Fuck, where are all the mobs? Fuck. Apple! We got a apple! Apple! You saved my life! Yes, we live one more episode. Sort of. And it's getting dark. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you comment, like, and nuke that subscribe button. This went over 25 minutes by a little bit. But, man, I'm not too bothered. I may keep it going just for a couple more minutes, just see if I can get my hunger bars a little bit more up. If not, fair enough. If so, brilliant. Next episode, what I'm going to do is, I'm literally just going to go into that cave system and basically kill some mobs, if I can actually find any. Because I haven't had one try to kill me yet. It's the point where a fucking creeper comes up behind me and goes, "Pow!" Because I left them a little section down there to spawn. But nothing's spawning, unfortunately. But I would be happy if another apple dropped right now. Because if it did, it would help a lot. It is dropping saplings. I just need apples. Just so I can just do some more stuff. I don't want to have to... This series is awesome, so I don't want to lose it, because it's only episode 2, but I'm enjoying it. But please, just give me one more apple, and I will leave you to do your shit. This is fun. But yeah. That's taking a fucking piss. I'm gonna go back in here and conserve my energy and cook the rest, smelt the rest of this iron. But thank you everyone for watching. If you've enjoyed this episode of How Fucked Up It's Been, I know it's been about half an hour, but nah, it's an episode and every morning that I don't do on a video, so these are daily, theoretically. I will be starting another series. It'll just be like something, it'll be on hard, but it'll be just something like Project Deathbringer, but not Project Deathbringer, because I've already got a series of that. I may end up just doing a Lonely Island series, a proper one this time, and just delete the ones I've done ages ago, which aren't actually Lonely Island. So thanks for watching. Make sure you comment, like, nuke that subscribe button, and I'll see your lovely faces later. Cheerio. Thanks for watching. Bye.